I have a philosophical problem with this question, because I don't think that any disease that occurs over years and decades can be eradicated or stopped radically with a magic wand. So there is nothing in life or in biology that occurs over decades and solved in a minute. So I am very skeptical about magic bullets.